Welcome to your Fat Blasting Walk. We're gonna have a fabulous walk. We're even gonna walk a mile together, so you can do it. Do the best that you can. Easy walk, that's it. Good, let's take a deep breath. Inhale, bring in that energy, and exhale. Wonderful, inhale. Real deep cleansing breath, and exhale out. Good, and let's open up the chest. This will help improve your posture. That's it, and to the other side. You can do it, it's worth it. You deserve to look and feel your best. You'll get more energy. Okay, walk it out. Good. We're gonna have short bursts of intensity through some interval training in this workout. That's right, we're gonna walk and then do these little interval training. It's worth it, that's how we're gonna blast more fat. Okay, we're gonna walk it forward. Are you ready? Let's get ready, march it out. Good. Go forward, up, and just tap. That's it, walk together. Good. Just enjoy yourself, that's it, good. Can you pick up that pace a little more? Good. Walk it out, our cardio walk. Strengthen the heart. Give us more endurance, that's it. Good, one more, brisk walk. That's it, good. Ready, and just walk it out, that's it. Easy walk, wonderful, pump those arms. You're burning more calories, using more muscles, good. That's it, we're gonna do a little something different. Let's begin, ready? One, two, three, tap. One, two, three, that's it. Good, get into it now, come on. This time, kick it out, good. Kick it out. Okay, let's move it a little, ready? One, two, three, kick. That's it, good. Working your inner and outer thighs, come on. This is our interval training, go. Get into it, that's it, challenge those muscles. Good, couple more just like that, come on. Really get into it, use your inner and outer thighs. That's great. Last set, good. One more, come on, for better inner and outer thighs. Trim them, good, and kick it out. Here's your interval, come on, give it all you've got. Yes, come on, punch it out, good. You got it, push it out, yes, good. Tummy's tight, back is straight, good. That's it, good. That's it, good, good. Two more, just like that, kick. A little higher now. Now twist to the side. Good. That's it. Keep your back straight. Last one. Okay, march it out. Just march it out. Good. Good. That's it. Legs together and just lift high up on those heels. Good. Sprint it out. And lift. Good. Inhale and exhale. That's it. Okay, we're gonna do some knee lifts. Ready? Lift the leg up. Up, that's it, good. Just have fun. Just do it together, yeah. Good, keep your back straight. Good posture. Keep those core muscles strong. Let's take it forward, just knee lift up. Good, good, and walk it back. That's it, again, ready? Knee, 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 walk it back. That's it, good. Like you're walking uphill, up, up, come on. You're climbing that mountain. Yes, we'll make it to the finish line. Good, knee higher, up, good. And walk it back. That's it. Lift, abs are tight. That's it, and walk it back. Easy walk. One more time. Lift the legs up. Really get into it. Yes, walk it back. Good, now let's go on diagonal. Lift, lift, good. That's it, walk it back. Try it again, ready? Here we go. Knee, higher, lift, lift, walk it back. That's it, one more time, ready? Knee, knee, lift it up, good, walk it back. Good, now walk in place, easy walk. Our great trim walk, trimming our muscles and burning calories. Okay, now it's time for our little burst of energy. Some interval training, so turn to the side, keep on walking. What we're gonna do is just tap it out, that's it. Now, pick up the pace, yeah. Here it is, your interval training, come on. You could do it. Feel like there's stadium stairs. You're getting up to the top. Yes. You know those beautiful hips, thighs, and buttocks you've always wanted. That's it. Come on. Couple more. Blast away the fat right here. Last two. Last one. Okay. To the other side. Little sprint. That's it. Good. Take it back now. Just take it back. Good. That's it. Good. Just lift the leg now. Come on. Get into it. Punch it out. Yes. Come on. Do the best that you can. Challenge those muscles. Yes. Go. That's it. This is how you're going to blast away extra fat. It's our little extra kick in this one. Last two. Last one. Okay. Take a breather. Inhale and exhale. You did it. That's it. Just easy walk down. That's great. Easy stride. Good. Shake it out a little. Good. Take your breath and inhale and exhale. We're going to take it forward in a power walk. Ready? To the side. One, two, three. Tap back. Take it forward. Punch it out. That's it. We're taking a power walk. That's it. Good. Just walk it out right here. Easy walk. Good. And power walk. Take it back. Good. Power walk. Take it back. Good. Again, power walk. Punch it out. Yeah. Give it all you've got. This is where you're only going to burn some calories. Ready? Go. Power walk. Good. Take it back. Again, power walk. Good. Take it back. Punch it out. Good. That's it. Now just walk in place. Here you go. Take it easy. And power walk forward. Really use your arms. Power walk. Yes. Have fun. Stride it out. This time we're going to turn around here. Now on your walk. Turn around. Good. Good. And forward. And back. And forward. Good. Just have fun. That's the whole idea. Enjoy yourself. Turn it around. Just walk in a circle. Good. Ready? Punch it. That's take it back. Good. Power walk. Take it back. You're doing great. I'm proud of you. Good. Burning fat now. Keep it up. Good. Again. Punch it out. That's it. Get into it. Good. Work it. It's worth it. This is where it all counts. Yes. Working towards that mile. And turn it around. Good. One more time. Walk it forward. Walk it back. Walk it forward. Good. Walk it back. That's it. Punch it out. Good. And walk in a circle. And just hold it right here. Just hold it right here. Take a breath now. Easy breather. That's it. Inhale and exhale. That's great. Good. Easy walk. We're going to do a side tap. Ready? Side tap. That's it. Side tap. Good. Now push it out a little. Just twist your hips slightly. Work in the back of those thighs. Inner and outer thighs. Add the arms now. Come on. Stride it out. That's it. Nice stride. This is our interval training right here. This is our short burst. Blast away the fat right now. Give it all you've got. Come on. It's only for 30 seconds. Good. Keep it up. Great. Get lower. How low can you go? That's it. Last one. Good. And march it out. March. That's it. Easy walk. Take a breather. Inhale. And exhale. That's it. Take it easy. Good. A little stroll. That's it. You're doing great. Just keep it up. That's it. Pump those arms now. I want to see those arms working. Come on. Push those elbows back. That's it. Really good arm strength. Beautiful looking muscles. It's all about walking. Keep it going. That's the whole goal. We'll walk our way slim together. That's right. Pump those arms. Good. We're going to do a side step. Let's get ourselves ready. Are you ready? Side to side, side and side. That's it. Good. Working your inner and outer thighs. Good. We're going to walk it to the side. Good. A side walk. Good. Let's do it again. That's it. Good. Is your tummy in? That's it. Last set. Now we go forward. Side. Good. To the other side. Little diagonal. Walk it back. Good. Again, Side. That's it. Side. Good. Just walk it back. Let's add the arms. Side. Good. That's it. Enjoy yourself. Let's go. Let loose. Come on. You're home, our indoor walk together. That's it. Where we'll reap those benefits. Go. Work those hips. That's it. Walk it back. Again. Ready? Go. Good. Skip it back. Give it a try. Good. And reach. Reach. Skip it back. Have fun. Again. Go. That's it. That's it. Skip. Again. Get into it. Woo. Have fun. We got one more. Go. That's it. Skip it back. Now just hold it right here. Easy walk. Good. Take a nice deep breath. Inhale. And exhale. We're getting ready for our little interval burst. That's right. Blast away that fat. Our last one. Let's go. Pick up the pace a little. Okay, we're going to go on a little sprint. This is level two. Just walking in place is level one. Now, can you get your feet up a little higher? Woo. That's it. Go for that run. Now, for those of you that just want to stay on level one, walking in place, that's great. Pick your own pace. Okay, kick the heels now. Come on. Interval. See my heels? They're lifting. Come on. That's it. Race and finish that mile. Come on. Okay. Relax. Take it easy. Inhale. And exhale. There you go. Did you feel that? Getting that heart rate up? We could do it one more time. Blast away some fat. Okay. Start with a just light little jog. That's it. Just relax. Good. For those of you that really want to pick up the pace, lift your knees. Good. Come on. Go for that sprint. And now lift your heels. Really go for it. Come on. That's it. Make it to the finish line. You can do it. Couple more. Good. Walk it out. Inhale. And exhale. Wonderful. Again. Inhale. And exhale. Take a breather. Good. Let's lift the arms. We're going to do some arm toning. Are you ready? Pull. Good. That's it. Our lat pull down. Firming your upper body. That's it. All while you're really walking. Two workouts in one. Firming and toning. While we're walking. Last one. Okay. Shake it out. Good work. Now for the triceps. Turn a little to the side. Press. Release. Press. That's it. Good. Firm up those arms. So when we wave goodbye, nothing will jiggle. Come on. That's great. Couple more of these. Lift chest as high. That's it. Last one. Good. Now hold it up. Hold it. Presses. Baby presses. Come on. Your upper back, your upper shoulders, your arms. Beautiful looking arms. Okay, take a breather. That's it. Just easy walk. Inhale. And exhale. And let's stretch to the side. Lift your arm and just stretch to the side. Getting that heart rate to relax a little. That's it. And to the other side. Walking is a wonderful way to get in better shape. Strengthen your heart, your lungs, giving you energy, endurance. Inhale. And exhale up. And exhale. You did it. You just finished a wonderful fat blasting mile.